All right, how's that? Better. Let's pop that on. I bet it's that. Give me a second. One more time. Yep. Okay. Hold on. Now, my light is flickering. There we go. Yeah, that'll work. There we go. Sorry about that. Plug myself back in. but yes. What was I saying? We hydrated. Right. Be aware that this is a horror game. If you've not heard of Alien Isolation, aren't familiar with the movies, or have not been watching any of my streams up to this point, horror game. as such, there will be imagery and situations that are tense, disturbing, or potentially triggering to anybody who is sensitive to certain things. As such, keep these in mind. Like, severely keep these in mind. Because we're currently at a point where the alien is not actively hunting us. So that's good. However, still. But keep these in mind. And if you need to leave or do whatever you need to do to take care of yourself. If that means leave, that's fine. I'll miss you, but it's fine. Because taking care of yourself is much more important than watching my stupid ass little stream. All right. Now, with that, time to get started. Hold on just a second. A friend of mine messaged me. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, y'all. All right, let's get on with this, shall we? All right, so previously I had done a lot, and I mean a lot, of backtracking. Unnecessarily so in many instances. Where am I wanting to go? Wrong button. Where am I? There's an item there. Forgot to mute my phone. Okay. So where does this want me to go? There is no objective marker. Fine. Well, where did I come from? Where did I come from? Where did I go? I think I came from this way. Looks familiar. Yeah, this looks familiar. I bet I climbed out of that. Yeah. Okay. So I bet I have to go this way. Oh, yes. I remember now. All right, so there's movement over there. And a posed man here. Dead one here. By man, I mean Working Joe, Android. All right. wrong button. Oh, this is a little bright for me. I guess I am going to go with the yellow one. That's not unnerving. Charge pack. I can turn that off. I'm not sure I want to, though. Did mark it on the map so I can find it again later. Another one to turn off. Probably best I not mess with it for now. Trying to conserve battery. There was movement. And it went that way. Okay. Are you guys getting game audio? Hold on. Just a second. Testing. Okay, I can hear myself. Yeah, I'm not seeing game audio happening. Hold on. And I'm not hearing it really either. Hold on. If I crank up the volume, maybe OBS is just being weird. Okay, there we go. Now that's very loud, but I will turn that down. Okay. Yeah, I'm hearing that now. Okay. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened. OBS glitched or something. Or maybe you guys were hearing audio all along. Oh, it would help if I actually could hear the game myself. Huh. Oh, my headset is... Okay. So we have a door here. Door beyond it. Still no sign of the one who was walking around. Security access tuner. Okay. Tag. So there's definitely something bad happening for these androids. And I don't know if it's because of humans messing with them, or sabotage, or if Apollo, if it's a side effect of something Apollo is doing. Apollo being the central core or something. Betting. I've sent up some blank androids for the VIP Sevastopol sales tour. If you haven't done it before, just have them lie on the slab in the reformat chamber. In the reformat chamber. It'll connect to Apollo and upgrade them with the latest programming. Let's hope they bite Russell. We want them to bite Russell? No, I know what they meant. Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. Oh.
This is Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Core and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Okay, so that's my objective, is that door. So I'm going to go back to the where I need the security tuner. Second. What am I looking for? I'm looking for these. And this and then that. Quickly checking to make sure everything looks good on OBS. It does. Okay. Crap. Revolver ammo, I'll take that. Crap. A hiding spot. Okay. Well. Okay, so I'm actually going to use a flare rather than my flashlight. I'm also gonna
biocontainment has a level, Omega. You always know.
Okay, so that was those two. Okay. Just gonna quickly run back here to the save spot. Okay. Well, I think somebody is, or something, is trying to prevent me from getting where I need to.
Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Fire containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
I like him. Can I talk to him? Hey, man, I'm in the vent. I'm trying to catch up to you, man. Okay. Well, this is all fine and good. Select compound B, sure. What you got on you? Compound B, I'll take it. Suzanne, sweetheart, I'm going to have to rain check. I'm getting reports from downstairs about abnormal android behavior. There's a lockdown near my desk. From when these machines were actually worth something, don't worry about them. They're only display models. Just sit tight. Okay. Betting. Expecting the VIPs to get here early. Okay. Zero appointments. Friday was date night. Suzanne is his receptionist. Or their receptionist. Okay. Poor Suzanne. I'm assuming this is Suzanne. Yeah. I'm assuming this is the receptionist Suzanne, and that's the, and then that down there is the, actual office door. There's the lockdown button. Let's do that in a second. Good on blasting caps. Okay. Hey, fellas. What happens if I just... Nothing? Okay. Yeah, I know. Door's locked. Yeah. There's my door. Button I'm looking for is all the way fucking over here. Push, please. Yep. Hello, sir. Get buckets. Hold on. That music just went hella music-y. Let's turn that down a smidgen. Next. No? Anyone else? I have an EMP mine with your name on it, fuckers. Let's go. All right, let's go. Come on. Everybody get near. Sure as hell feels like the answer, asshole. Hey, hey, hey. There we go. Next.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Card. Any more? No? Okay. I feel really bad for this lady over here. Really bad. Rewire. What do we got here, huh? Gas divert, huh? Sure. See what that did. So I could have just lured them all in here and fried them. Oh well. Okay. That guy's got a stun baton on him. Molotov. Ooh, he's got a shotgun. Not. All right. That's a lot of shotgun rounds, man. Shit. Okay. And I just got an upgraded Molotov. Cool. Only have two shots for the thing. For the stun baton, that's the word. Max at a med kit. Actually, you know what? I could use one. No. There we go. Revolver ammo. Oh, damn. I found the armory, man. Shit. Okay. EMP mine. Change out the flashlight batteries. Another EMP mine. Another med kit. I need to keep this room in mind. Shit, man. Okay. What you got? ID? Okay. Molotov. Damn, I keep all of these things maxed. Flashlight batteries. Another EMP mine. Let's see. all these items show up? They do not. Of course not. That would be too easy. Huh. What do you mean you shut the access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack shit to me when the synthetic that was chasing you is still fucking down here. I don't think it's seen me. It stood staring at your old magazines in the blood plant overlook. Get back down here and open the door now, Smythe. Or Smith. Probably Smythe. Well. Alright, so music has calmed down a bit. I'm gonna pop the volume back up a smidge. I don't know how many of you are still around to get this, but I've got weapons and supplies. I'm hoping we'll be safe from the creature up here. All right. What is that beeper? Oh, save point. Don't mind if I do, actually. You know what would be great? A place that tells me, that gives me a map. That would be fantastic. Okay, so this is the door that shut on me, and Samuels was in here.
Synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Gonna go ahead and crank that. Crank that, old boy. Sales agreements is where I came from.
We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Transport lockdown active, okay. I'm probably gonna have to open that. Sure, I'll save again. Why not? Alright, while this is loading up, I'm gonna be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. I decided to turn on the lights again because it was a little dark in here. Because it's cloudy out. Wellity. Move. Yeah, you don't want to break anything, like your legs. That is actually really loud. Let me pop that down a bit. There we go. Power failure. Okay. So now I could just go that way, or I could just go down. I'm going to go down. Three, four, five, six, down. Okay. I bet this is gonna have to be an alternate route. Now, Ripley. No button. Okay. No books. Oh, wait. Have we been here before? I think I've been here before. If I go up here and there's a bunch of dead bodies, I've been here before. I was here earlier. When I was backtracking. Yep, there they are. All right. And I was here earlier when I went down the I was here earlier for the story too. Cool. I don't think this ladder was here before. That or this door wasn't open before. Yeah, I don't think I've been up here.
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Interesting. I mean, Apollo does know who's to blame for this, and it's Apollo. Apollo sees the, probably sees the decommission as an assault on their life, on its life. Camera. Okay. Fine. You're fine. Hey, buddy. Come on. And pop. Hello. Come on, just... There you go. Are you coming? Okay, fine. Oh, I missed. Nope. No, no thank you. I don't need your help. I'm good. Nice little corpse pile. Okay. You see nothing. Resume. Bonding agent. Vent. Okay. Nothing else. Ah, a rewire. Yes, please. Okay. We want to turn that off. Okay. Keep doing that. I keep doing that. All right. What's in here? Poor guy. Do I know where this goes? I do not. Okay. Head in there. Shotgun shells. Okay. I don't know why, but I'm kind of getting some Star Wars vibes from this. I genuinely do not know why. Because this is genuinely nothing like Star Wars. Alright, now where am I? You're fine. What the hell was that sound effect? At? See nothing. Carry on. Carry on, my little camera. There's not a rewire in this one? There's not a rewire in this one. Well. Well then. to connect back. Make sure I didn't miss anything. And that's where I climbed out. Okay. Alright. ID tag, cool. All right, so that's as far as the vents will take me. And unfortunately, there's not a rewire for this one. Oh. You. Ah, there's the rewire. Please. Okay. Now. I need this one, this one. Hello, sir.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Please don't. I think I know where you're going with this. Please don't. I already have very few allies, man. I don't want to have to fight and kill you too. I like you. Power to access 99% of the shit. Was there anything back here? There was a door, but I don't think it was a real door. Yeah, okay. Samuels, I really think you shouldn't do whatever it is you're about to do.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option.
No! You're gonna reformat your fucking self. That is not good. You do that, you'll be Sigson, and then you'll just become evil like them. And that is not going to be helpful at all, man. Then I'll have to fight and kill you. I don't wanna do that. Exactly what I thought he was gonna do too. Damn it.
Too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
How can I stop him? Can I stop him? Tell me what to do, game. Tell me what to do. No shit.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system! Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Sigson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Red cable. Yeah, I'm on it. Come on.
Got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels. What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on. I can't make out the colors of the cables. You're gonna have to guide me to them.
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Found it!
Just two more, Ripley. Look for an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
Come out here so I can beat you with my fucking stick here.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit equipment. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
My own. 12. Yeah. I'm gonna put as many bullets into fucking Apollo as I can. Okay. Grab DMP. Okay. Well. Well, this was a happy, fun time. Oh. Well. Alright. That just takes me back there. Wait. Charge pack, scrap, ammo. Okay. Okay. Onwards we go. I would rather not have to.
I have other concerns.
Yes, you do. Turn around. Gonna save my ammo and equipment and just pop in down here. Would love to just wail on every single one of them, however, survival horror means equipment limited. So, better be safe than sorry. There's my little corpse pile. Okay. Give me just a second. Go into the vent. Noise maker. There. Got everything in here? Noisemaker, some scrap, ethanol. I'm not seeing anything else in here. Okay. Well.
I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And
yes, she is.
To get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict.
Oh, no.
I have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you.
Damn it, Taylor.
What the fuck?
Taylor? Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Damn it, Taylor.
Apollo, private transit available. Board
I heard it.
Apollo Core.
Damn it, Taylor. Okay. Why is that still exclamation mark? Out of curiosity, is this just the same spot? This is just the same spot. Okay. Well, fuck, I don't know. I don't know why it's got an exclamation mark. Am I on stuff? I'm still maxed on everything, so.
Safety is important to us. Please report all transit malfunctions immediately.
Go ahead and save. Better safe than sorry.
Come here, fellow passengers. Take your trash with you.
Alright. Alright, so. Transport lockdown. I have a bad feeling. I should hide. Okay. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. I don't know why you guys were so worried. I don't know why you guys were so worried. It was obviously fine. Obviously.
Thank you.
Sure.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Mason and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
Well, I didn't give him a stun baton.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Oh, is it just this door?
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
Fit.
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Fair. So it wants me to go down. Oh, it wants me to go up, so I'm gonna go down. Why has it gone all music-y?
Great.
It's Chief. There's something wrong with your synthetics. Let's
In my reckless decision to ask to strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards.
Ricardo,
but
conduits
now
offline for now.
I've pulled
up the Apollo schematics. Looks like you can get to the access to the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
It's coming from me.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Okay. I'm gonna have to go hack that thing again.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
He was. Now I'm very much looking forward to having to put bullets into Apollo. Okay. Oh, no, I know where I went.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
But
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. The signal keeps just being fixed.
I'm sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Lovely. Okay. Well. Have fun. Alright. Now that I know that they're insulated against my EMPs, I'll be a little bit more careful. shall I?
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ricardo.
Ricardo? For his sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Well. Sir, can you... I'm gonna request that you stop. That's the gasway, not the gasway. Also gas, but... And I'm dead. All right.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Door is locked. Is there? Are you sure?
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Are you sure about that? I don't think you will.
Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks were...
Yes, man. Yes. Okay.
Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Like the promotion, huh?
I'll get to the bottom of this.
So Siegson had been bought. They started the decommission process and the Siegson had gotten bought. Okay, this just brings me back here. Okay, let me look at the map real quick. Okay. Okay. Gone, rip. Free rewire real quick.
Still something amiss here.
You see nothing.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Clear of gas in here. Really?
There's still something amiss here. What are you doing here?
You see nothing. I can open that door. Nope. Playing would in term in oh, hello. Okay. It's almost 3:30. I'm gonna pop into this cupboard and pause. And then I'm gonna go pee. So I'll be back in a short bit. We'll pop into a commercial break. See you guys in a few minutes. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. Thank you for bearing with me. And onwards we go. What we got here? Sensor. Door. And a hiding spot. Ooh, an ID tag. Alright, so. You over there. Where are you going? Don't look to your right, man.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom reporting into the board.
Damn! Why am I not standing up? There we go. This line goes all the way down that way. Work out them calves and glutes. Rip. Me. Next.
About Sevastopol safety protocols.
It's fine. I'm good. I don't need to know about them. It's fine.
Apollo.
They're at the door.
Android's at the door. Ransom's nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with the hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety.
Okay, so I'm actually gonna double back. Go back the other route. Out of curiosity, there wasn't a rewire there, no? Okay. Alright, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and save, that way I don't have to redo what I've already done. Right? to confirm. I don't have... Don't mind me.
All handling corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Wrecked. Okay.
Representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Oh, fuck. Don't see me.
This could require my attention.
Maybe. You're not sure. No. There's nothing here. Just desk tables. Carry on. Oh, where am I? Nope, not that way. Are you? Fuck, I've already done it once. Okay. You did, you'd be pulling me out of it. Another buddy's joining him. Well. Then I think you shouldn't do it. You're wasting company time. Then don't do it. You know? It's not that hard. No, I don't think you will.
Facility now clear. Apollo in full.
Thanks for the subscription. 4 months. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. And welcome. All of the months! All the months!
You always know a working Joe.
Carry on. It's all good. Just don't mind me. Gonna come over here.
All visiting corporate representatives must report to them.
Huh. Sensor, anything to interact with here? Nope. Okay. All right. Get off the fence, Ripley. Christ. Oh, this button, and then this button.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
That wants me to go back there. An item showing up right. Ah, right in front of me. All right. Been in here. Where are you going, sir?
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
No need. We'll just hang out here for a second. No, thanks.
Are you playing a game with me?
I mean, not specifically you, no.
I will find you.
don't think you will. Will you? Or are you just going to annoy me? Oh, shoot. Okay. Wait, what was that? Go back. What was that? Ah, 28. Nope.
I heard that. You're getting careless. You really should be here.
Just not caring. You guys are so unintimidating. Hit this and then pop into here. This, that, and then that.
Should make the job easier.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. No, I'm not. No. Okay, now where am I going? Special order 939 in progress. Protect specimen, maintain station quarantine, and disallow communications. All other considerations secondary. So Weyland Yutani really wants the alien.
What? Fuck.
Interesting. Interesting. Okay, now where do I go to investigate the central reactor?
Weyland Yutani, building better worlds.
Request for intercorporate messaging received. Outgoing message to Weyland Yutani representatives accepted and monitored. Temporary emergency measures initiated in San Cristobal. Purchase order received from Weyland Yutani. Verified and installed. Colonel Marshall Incident Report. Colonial Marshall Incident Report. Emergency measures initiative on initiated on San Cristobal. Extended. No further information provided. Station scans initiated under Weyland Yutani directive. Containment hazard alert. Unverified scans in reactor systems. Special order 939 initiated. Priority 1. Protect specimen. Maintain station quarantine. Disallow communications. Sevastopol arrivals log. New inhabitants logged. Ripley, Taylor, Samuels. Bendable. Containment hazard alert. Viable threat to specimen detected on project KG348 hazard lab. Containment hazard alert raised to Omega. Okay. There was nothing else. Okay. Betting its ransom. With Weyland Yutani buyout, it's more important than ever that the flight recorder handover goes without a hitch. They'll be low level execs and won't know jack about the buyout. But if they hear rumors about a disappearing people problem, well, I don't want to rock the boat, neither do you. Let's just keep everything nice and quiet. You don't want them having second thoughts. Oops, wrong button. Give me that back. well. Okay, so just those two things. All right. Anything else in here? No? Okay. On to the elevator we go. To engineering. The first time... The only engineer on Sevastopol Station that doesn't go to engineering. Yep. Capitalism. Well, I don't have my shotgun, but I have shotgun shells. So, that's something. Restore power. One, two, tres. It'd be very nice to have my weapons back at some point. You know, just in general. I understand why they took them away. Would have made that whole section a little bit too easy. Your camera. Oh, shoot. Fuck off. Map. Okay. Appreciate a rewire. Ooh. Ion flame. Yeah. All right. So, between that and the gas mask, I think I now can cut through anything. I can now pass it, go through any area that I've been blocked from up till now. I just need to get out of here. Don't. Oh, there's a rewire. Camera off. Is it only this camera? Seems to be only this camera. Okay. I'm okay with that. Oh no, it's all cameras. Well, sorta. Well, it's anytime now. Alright. Okay. Alrighty. Here. Right? Cut through that in a second. There you go. Apologies for the weird camera. I just, bumped my mouse while I was sitting upright. Power level too low. Excuse me. Get on the ramp. Two. Three. I forgot that I still need to get an upgrade for my, my hacking device. So, almost any door. Climbing up the stairs, ladder. Okay, so that brings me here, which puts me on the other side of this door. Still need to get my valid device. Savings. This is the saving song. This is the saving song. Unlock the Shire. Okay, and go that way. If I just do that. Lol. No? Okay. I don't want to receive another of these. Stop fucking weaponizing the tools. Bolt gun ammo. Bonding agent.
Safety protocols.
I'd rather not, honestly.
Running causes accidents.
Now that. What I would love is to get my weapons back. And they keep giving me ammo for them, so I think they will give them back to me eventually. Bolt gun!
This could really do some damage.
Oh, shoot. I didn't see him before. Okay. Alrighty. Alright, shutter code is 6832. Power down the reactor. We need you down in reactor maintenance, Flores. I've got reports of localized brownouts all over the station. I know it's going to hell on station, but I can't see anything up here that would be compromising power delivery. Can you run a full systems check down there, Chief? Flores, if you're still there, I find somewhere safe and wait. I'm coming down to you. We need to stick together now. Sanders is dead, and at least four of the other engineers are missing. One of them, one of those damn androids nearly took my head off. I've scavenged some parts together to make a weapon. It's got enough kick to punch a nice, clean hole in one of those bastards. I'll be there as soon as I can. Chief. Hold the corrupted. Alright, what did they say it was? 6832. 6832. Alrighty. Okay. Now. Wellity. Curious. If I come back here, bypass that, all the way over here. Still invalid? Okay. Okay. Well. I would like my other guns back, please. Especially that flamethrower, please. Alright. Well. I go under here? No. The hell was that? Well, I'm gonna have to come back eventually with the valid device, whatever that is. I'll find out whenever I get there, probably. I keep expecting that one of these days these elevators are gonna open and have enemies in them.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in mine.
That up. Hello.
I saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. But when I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Out.
Hey, look. At least two of my weapons. Don't want my flamethrower back, though. Flamethrower? Maybe? No? Damn. Damn. Okay. Yes. Okay. Just to be sure I didn't need a better device for that. All right. Well, thank you for the lights, Apollo.
Systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
I saw this earlier. Yesterday when I was doing my exploring and investigating and stuff. Who's running? Ain't nobody running, man. Just waiting on you. Come on. Come on. A little bit closer. And... Oh, hello, sir. it's raining in the reactor core. Like, this is genuinely genius game design. Or even if this is in the film, movie design. Just design in general, you know? Brilliant sci-fi design. Where am I going? The far side. Take that. Okay, that's where I'm going. But before I go in there, okay, yep, okay, onwards we go. Yeah, I'm absolutely gonna have to shut down or restart or something this reactor here. Well, I'll take my flamethrower back. So everything's reloaded. Yeah.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Bait Alpha Conduit. Okay, so pistol does shit to the things. I need shotgun for that, or the flamethrower. Okay, good to know. Alright, further explore in here a little bit, huh? Got a restore power button here, or door here, I mean. Place to hide, bonding agent. Okay. Okay. All right, first one. Fuck off. This is fine. Oh, there was an item back here. Damn. Well, I'm going back for it. Nope. No, I'm not. Okay, where is the item? Here to the left. Okay. I have got to be looking right at it. Like, for real. Well, I give up on that item, whatever the fuck it is. Not seeing it anywhere. Alright, so where am I going? Right. Fucking vent here. Hey, bitch. Now into the vents we go. All right, so hello, sir. How you doing? Just hanging out? Alright. I'm sorry, y'all. I have to take another break real quick. Gotta run to the bathroom again. All that water. Anyway, I'll see you guys in a bit. Don't go anywhere. All right, let's get back on into this, shall we?
Ah!
Geez, that was a delayed reaction. All right, so... Fuck off, please. Just fuck off. Okay. This is fine. Please. Got nothing. Ah, here's the hole I was looking for. Fine. Well. now where's the... Oh, it wants me to go back to the central core reactor. Okay. I'm going to try for that item again. Where am I? Where am I? Pop into here real quick. Hostiles not nearby. Cool. Good, 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 good. Pop through here. It says I'm looking right at this item. But there's nothing glowing, nothing I can pick up. It says I should be like right on top of it. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I give up. Maybe I'll come back later. Okay, right. Fuck off. I'm gonna leave you alone, bruh. Let's just... Alright.
Ricardo, Bell. I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rick. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
Aw, bless him.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Oh shoot, I didn't reload. Fuck. Okay, shotgun. Damn it. Okay, hi guys. Oh fuck, hi man. I'm just gonna... Fuck! Okay, so... Okay, come on. No, thank you. building up one mighty monsoon. I have to go up. Please tell me this is the direction I need to go. I am hoping this is the direction I need to go. Working on it. Working on it. Anything in here I need to fight? No? Okay. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Of course you do.
It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Why? Okay, well, okay. I don't have the device for that. I think that's really the only thing. There's an item back here that I missed, apparently. Yep, right there. Wait, what's that? Ah.
Thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Okay, so... Habitation. Cannot get to Lawrence here. Okay. So it was me too. Okay, so it's literally not giving me any options. So I could only call one at a time. Got it. So until that one's here, I can't call the power. There we go. This is where I want to go primarily.
This car for Sevastopol Science and Medical Tower.
Well-a-tee. Now we see if the aliens are loose or not. Like, are they actually loose now? Or do I have some time to go around and do some backtracking? Or are they instantly everywhere? Xenomorphs.
Station serving seeks an communication.
Okay. So far, so good. Nope.
Station
Alright, so about it being so far so good. I'm gonna go ahead and call Solomon's. Hold on, let me just look around for a second. I don't need that. Device invalid. These are the only two floors. Now, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Door still unlocked. Still locked there. However, where am I going? Oh, so this can bump me on the other side of that door. Sort of. Okay, hold on. But first, I'm gonna pop over here. Door locked. Wrong button. Okay. Invalid device. Okay. So I'll be able to open this door eventually. I just need to get the non-invalid device. Okay.
Exactly 5-star, but it's cozy enough. I filled a bag with essentials and picked up a few things on the way, making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people with guns on Sevastopol now, shooting at shadows. I mean, I have one myself, but I'm not fucking insane. At least, here it's secluded, and I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
Upgraded smoke bombs. Locked door. Well. Okay. So we have a couple more things in the observatory chamber upstairs. All right. Okay. In we go. All righty. Hey, buddy. Me.
Anyone else catch that? Fuck! Over there!
Okay.
Shit.
I mean, you killed me, but really, you guys are about to have it worse. Ah, fuck, I'm all the way back here.
The world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been...
God.
Chief out.
Okay. All right, take two. gonna speed walk this way. No run, only walk. All right. Come on. There you go. In.
And picked up a few things on the way, making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people with guns on Sevastopol now, shooting at shadows. I mean, I have one myself, but I'm not fucking insane. At least, here it's secluded, and I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
All right, get there. Sounds like it's still in the vents. Alright, so checking the map. He's checking the map. Da 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 da. Made it up, boom. Okay. Right. So I do need to go down before I need to go right before I go left. Right, right, right. Right. I mean, obviously I need to go through the elevator first. But well, wellity, 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 wellity. All right. You need to go find that item. Just out for a healthy speed walk. No big deal. No need for good old friends to drop by unannounced. This is the door. There it is. Bingo. All right. Rand, you don't need to be here. I mean, that is a beautiful view. Imagine seeing that on the regular. Ma'am. ma'am. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Fuck off. All right. Cool. Locked. Now, if I come around here, there's an ion torch spot. But why, though? But why, though? Fine. All the way back we go. I'm gonna let them deal with Alien.
We've got to sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this. Did you hear that?
Well,
I still think we need more supplies.
Keep moving slowly and carefully.
Then crystal ball is where it wants us to go. So I'm not going there. Okay, so I think that's a thing I can open. Okay, so basically I think I've got things here that I can do. Maybe not. Maybe restore power stuff. I'm not sure. We'll see. Come on. Come on. All right, we only have about half an hour left of the stream, so we'll see how much of this I can do. Invalid device? Invalid device, okay. Okay. Wait, wrong button. All right. Ion torch, yes, please. I'm amused that the paint went through the door hatch. This goes that way. Nowhere. This goes. Okay. Passcode required. I do not have the passcode. Okay. I think these are both restore power. Maybe not. I think that's a restore power. However, I have messed with the reactor core, so I guess technically it could be argued I've restored power? I guess we'll see. Because there are systems rebooting all over the station. Yes? Nope. Okay. Well. Alright, so I think most of the stuff in this place are all restore power or invalid device. Double check that there's not any more maps. Nope, just the two floors. Okay. Elevators. Don't appear to be any to any other places. Alright, to the SciMed we go. All right, game, you get what you want. Open, 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 open.
This car is a national science and medical tower.
Go, 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 go. Woo! Okay. Back to medical. Yay. I could do that, or I don't need to go in there. You a cut? You are not a cut. You are an invalid device. don't know if you're a cut through or if you're an invalid device. You know what? What mission is this that we're on? 15. Alright. I have 17 minutes. Okay. Leaks and synthetics.
Let's go.
All right. So, from here. Okay. All right. All right, that's to San Cristobal. Next. All right. All right, so we do have quite a lot. Oh wait.
Mano's already taken one of the shuttles.
Of course he has. Of course he has. Pardon me. San Cristobal Medical, staff entrance. I'm gonna go back check on transit control. Locked. Okay. Weird sound effects. That's all I'm hearing. Yep. Rest lock. Okay. Alright, gotta go back the long way. Well, sprinting? No. Walking in a urgent manner? Yes. All right, so San Cristobal Medical. Alright, so, first thing is fire. If I go this way. See? Locked. Alright. This way. On torch, yes, please.
Check went okay. Some ducks still need rerouting, but as I keep getting told, there's not much we can do about it while the Nostromo is in the air. Harkin is coming up with the sign-off sheets. But I know Ripley wants to chew his ear about the secondary loader. I'm gonna stay out of it for now. They know what they're doing. Dallas.
Okay. Going Gonna want me to cut right through ER, huh? Alright. Yep, this is right. Nearest safe spot? To the left. 6 minutes left on stream. I'm going for that safe spot. Which is... We're just gonna wait for the music to stop being music-y. All right, saving game. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to call it there. I'm going to go ahead and call it there because, you know, it's still technically a little early, but I mean, you know, safe spot, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But yeah, so thanks for hanging out with me. While I put myself through this, I need to look to see how many more chapters there are, how many more missions there are. Because I might actually finish this before the 16th. I'm planning on playing this again next week, the 15th and the 16th. I might stream before then. I don't know. I haven't decided, but I might stream before then. I'm debating about seeing if people are up for something this Friday, like maybe Jackbox or something. Maybe even some Blades in the Dark. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. It depends on what I've got going on and all of that type of stuff and how people are feeling. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'm going to make this short and sweet. We have socials down in here. Check out these amazing people there. There's even more recommendations to check out here in the link tree. And if there are crisis resources in there as well for if you or anybody you know are in need of anything in regards to suicide prevention, substance abuse, domestic abuse, or sexual assault. Those are only available in the States. However, if you're not in the States, Google will provide, I believe. As far as I'm aware, most countries have their own things, whether or not, you know. So just search for them, and I'm sure you'll find them. And, yeah, have empathy. Be kind. Be safe. Love yourself. And love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. I am tired, but I love you all. I'll see you all either later this week or next. Peace out.